sperm whales were hunted from the Azores up till 1987. Many of the whales alive today must have witnessed the brutal slaughter of their family members. Sperm whales are intelligent. They have the largest brain of any living creature. Do they understand that I belong to the species that behaved so brutally towards them? How will they react when I get closer? Sperm whales hunt giant squid that can be longer than themselves. Their lower jaws are full of huge teeth. And there are juveniles in the pod. A sperm whale could easily kill a human with a single stroke of its gigantic tail fin. What could seem like play to a young whale could be deadly serious for me. With this meeting, I nearly forget to breathe. It's not possible to get any closer than this. Will my dream become a nightmare? I feel deep respect for these enormous creatures. Even when a newly born calf, its umbilical cord still visible, swims right up to the camera, neither the mother nor any other member of the pod shows any concern or aggression. As yet, we understand so little about these magnificent animals. There is so much more to learn from them. If nothing else, to show respect for life. Thank you.